come, and it's just, I mean, the whole ring just gives me chills, because I know all the time, effort, money, and love you've put into these babies. So thank you so much for bringing them to me. I was absolutely thrilled with my final lineup of 8 puppies. I thought it could have gone to any one of them. They were beautiful. I guess going forward, I would say what I was most impressed with all of my classes, which have quite a bit of quality, is I thought our spotting was fantastic. I thought our side gates were really, really nice. And I thought the temperaments were outstanding. I was really pleased, even with a couple puppies that were unsure when I would first approach. By the time I went down the puppies and examined them, and I walked around to the other side, the puppies would look over to me and give me a little wag of the tail. And I'm like, yes, I felt like a victory for me that they got through the exam and felt really good, and I thought that helped them to get along with the rest of their competition. I would say going forward as a breeder, I feel like we need to focus a little bit more on is our down and backs, just getting nice, clean down and backs. Seem to be struggling a little bit there. Always need to keep in mind balance fore and aft. If you have a balanced angulation fore and aft, you're going to have a beautiful pop when you go along with it. I thought our tail sets looked pretty good. We just need to work on cleaning up that down and back a little bit. And then my final take back is for handling. I know a lot of you guys have been showing for a long time, but I was a little bit surprised sometimes when I looked up at the handler and said, what are you guys doing? You know how to show your dog. Come on. So everybody, please slow down. Slow down when you're showing your dog, especially on your down and back. I ask people many times, please do that again. Half the speed that you just did. And they go 3/4 to 7/8 as fast on the next turn. And I'm like, I wanted to give some handling lessons, but we don't have time in there as a judge. So please slow down. I know the nurse will get to you. Try to do a straight down the back, because that helps a lot for the judge instead of. My little tip coming from junior handling was when you take off from the judge, pick a point straight across. Aim for it. When you turn around, line your dog up with the judge's feet so that the dog comes back to the judge. Most of the time, people line themselves up with the judge's feet, and the dog's over here. So, sorry, over here. Anyway, there's my feedback. Thank you very much. I think everyone's going to do it.